Contract Productions. Hey.
It's your GingerBoy Chad Pearson807 on YouTube, bringing you something different today. The start-up that you've seen was a previous recording. I recorded about half an hour's worth of footage, and I'm such a retard, I forgot to press the record button on my audio. So it recorded. I was speaking for a half an hour, and I didn't record any audio. I'm definitely now I am recording my audio, my voice. So, yeah. This is a start of the season, start of a new series called Minecrafting with Chad. Depending on how well the series does, I don't know how long it's going to be. So basically, in the start, you've seen the build of the house and everything. And yeah, I've added a few new features, obviously, the torches so the mobs don't spawn in. Got a little doggy.
Hello.
A bed and some crates and chests and stuff. And furnaces. Oh, I got some pork chop. And nothing put in there. So yeah, I'll just put that in there. Okay, and I've got a crafting table and yeah. Basically the reason why I built it here in this design up, I thought this design because it's different, it's completely different. I literally jumped onto started a new level on survival. It's on easy at the moment because you know I'm crap at the game, so yeah, literally. And I found this well, and I found this open space with a little pond at the front, and then the ocean behind me. So I thought, you know what, this is not a bad place to spawn. It's not a bad place to build a house. Down here is where I found some clay. There's actually a few bits left, but I'll just grab a few pieces. I'm not really that fussed about clay. I don't even know what you can do with it or whatever. Yeah, just grab the pieces and go back in the house. I thought, you know what, it's a nice place to build somewhere. It's a bit spacious, you know, got some mountains across here, so there's possibly some caves. I have been mining a bit, just got some cobblestone and got some, what else would you call it? Got some cobblestone and I've got some iron. Haven't found any gold just yet or any diamond. But yeah, that's basically what this episode is going to be. I'm going to go mining and see where my luck takes me. If I get anything, I get something. I'm going to take some sticks with me just in case. I'm going to take some cobblestone as well because I might need to build a furnace in case a sword runs out or anything. Should I take anything else? No, I think that might be it. Actually, torches. I might need a torch. I'm going to take my map just in case I get lost. Because I need to know where I need to go. Is there any torches in here? Yeah, there's 62. That'll do. 62 will do. Yeah. The only thing that is going to be a problem is mobs. I cannot stand mobs. Oh, let's store this clay away. Don't need the clay. I cannot stand mobs. They do my head in. Like, I'm not even kidding. They literally do my head in. I think the one mob that will kill me the most, if I do die, I'll probably die. Because I'm shocking. Fucking hell, yeah, I need to take some coal with me. I'm probably going to end up picking up some coal anyway. Yeah, skeletons. Skeletons will probably be the one that will kill me the most. I think that's okay. It's good to go. Yeah, it's good to go. So, yeah, let's go mining. I've been down. I've put some torches around here, so then I do believe it does help stop mobs. I went mining down here, hardly found anything. I found a little bit of iron, that's about it. And yeah, hopefully we can find some. I'm gonna go wander off, try and find some place. Might end up finding a different area. Have we got food? Yeah, I've got food. Oh, I've got that there. Such a twat. Yeah, I'm really disorganized on Minecraft. Very disorganized. So yeah, let's go somewhere. I'm not the best. I'm gonna let you know now. I'm not the best at all at Minecraft. And it's probably gonna take me a while to find like an enchantment, make an enchantment table or anything like that. Purely just because, I'm not that good at the game. So that parkour there, mate. Parkour. Let's do some strip mining. Strip mine. Strip mine across here. So yeah, guys, if this is on Xbox console, I haven't got it on PC. Besides my laptop wouldn't be able to run it anyway, so there's no point in that. But I might get it for PC soon because I've actually brought a new computer. But the only problem is I'm not allowed it until Christmas, which is, you know, fair enough. It's fair enough. But yeah, that's the only issue with that. It's fine. It looks like we found a good place to start. And we've already started with a mob. And up ahead you can see the skeleton. Oh, hello. You alright, mate? Are you around here somewhere, aren't you? Here you are. Creepers don't bother me that much. Oh, fucking hell. Speak of the fuck. Well, I took care of that. Let's carry on. Might see what we can find. I'm not really that fussed about coal. I've got enough. I'm mainly hoping to try and find some. Oh, fuck off. Iron. And possibly some gold. I don't think I'm going to find any diamond because I never do. I never do find any diamond. So what's the look of me finding it today? Let's just have a nice wander around. Fucking hell, there's loads of fucking mobs today. Alright, mate. Thank you for dying for me. I kind of needed that. I think I'm just going to strip down. Go straight down. Let's go to the lowest point. The lowest point's right here. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, so if you guys actually enjoy this series, I will gladly carry on making more of it. Because I do enjoy Minecraft. It's a good game. Very good game. I do enjoy it. I'm just not good at it. I'm not that creative. Yeah, it's just that. That's my only issue. I'm not as creative as most YouTubers and like Ali A or Vicstar, not as good as them. So that's the only problem with it, really. But you know, I enjoy the game, so I'm creative in my own way. Creative in my own way. Yeah, this is turning out to be quite something. Oh fuck me, that could have. What? Jesus. I don't want to die. I can't afford to die. Not here. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Oh my god. I'm not gonna be able to find that at all. Jesus. I'm probably stupid for going out with no. Going out with no armor or anything. Jesus. That drop. The drop. Oh my god. Please no. An egg. The egg will save me. The egg of dreams. Actually, I might be able to find it. But it's. That drop murked me off. Jesus, that was a big one. Hang on. Which way did I go? I went down here, didn't I? I went down here. And. Where's the light? Oh, fuck off. I'm not. Nah. Just go straight down. Go. I ain't got no time for mobs. I ain't got the time. Jesus, this was the drop. Oh, I've done it again. I survived it, but there is that there. Where's the water? There's water. I know there is. Jesus. No! There's two of them. Blow up, will ya? Blow up. Put all this. Get it. Oh, God. Oh god, I can hear it. Quick, get away from it. Get away. Alright, I'm hidden, yeah. Let's put this on. Let's put the stuff back on. Jesus, that could have been a lot worse than it needed to be. Holy shit, I don't know how I'm going to get back up. Found some iron. I did, actually, before, when I come down here the first time. When I tragically died, I do believe I saw gold. Health's gone back up, so I'm happy with that. I do believe I saw gold, so let's go around here. There's iron there, so I might as well take that. There's iron here. So yeah, I got that. Where was the gold? I did see it. There it is. I knew I seen some. I knew it. Might be just the one block. Yeah, it looks like it's just going to be the one block. Yeah, it's just the one block. But oh wow, I found some gold. So we're obviously in some. Oh, there's emerald over there. So I might use that. I might start actually use the cobblestone to climb up. To grab it because I don't want to lose it. Wow, what a start! I near death experience. Well, actually, no, I say near death, I did die. But near crisis, if you will. Jesus Christ, I still can't believe that happened. Jesus, that was mental. That was so crazy. I can't believe that happened. Will it reach? No, it won't reach. Let's just grab this cobblestone here and just work our way up, really. So I can grab this iron. I mean, emerald, sorry. Let's grab it. It's only one piece, but, you know, it's emerald. Might as well take it when I can. Before, you know me, I'll probably end up missing it. Man, I'll start lighting up this area because mobs are just going to spawn all over this place. They're going to, I know they are. I'm probably best off making a bucket in a minute. Jeez, what the fuck? Oh, it's that skeleton up there. He's firing shots at me. Alright, so there's lava down here, so I've got to be careful of that. Yeah, I think it's probably... I don't think I've brought any wood with me, so I can't... Oh, no, I can't. I can't even make a crafting table. There's gold over there. Ah, it's the struggles of Minecraft. I mean, lava territory. Technically, lava is helpful because lava tends to be near the, tends to be near diamond. This isn't diamond, if you didn't know. If you don't know anything about Minecraft, this is lapis lazuli, or whatever it's called. I can't even pronounce it. But yeah, I don't even know what you can use it for in a console. I know in, I know on a PC you use it for enchanting. So, yeah, I should really make a bucket. I should make a bucket, but I haven't got any wood with me to make a crafting table. Actually, can you create it without the crafting table? Because I know some things you can actually make without the crafting table. I can't make a bucket. I can't make a bucket. Oh dear. So there's one problem. The other problem is getting out of here. Now, I think I'll be able to easily get out of here, actually. If I find where I come... Oh dear. It's a good job there's water. If I find where I come from, where's that skeleton? Right, I think that's where I'm coming down from, there. Right at the top of there. Because I think I can see some light, so... Yeah, I come down from here. Jesus. I fell quite a distance, didn't I? Yeah, so I got a lot of cobblestone. But that skeleton there is going to do my head in, so I think I'm going to climb up and kill it. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to climb up and kill that thing. Did he fell off? Has he fell off? He's fell off. What an idiot. What an idiot. What are you doing? Die. That's right. Die. Right, so yeah, let's go back up. Oh fucking hell, I'm such an idiot. Right, so that's definitely where I come down from. I think I've got enough to actually to make my way up. Yeah, I've easily got enough. Right. Because luckily I brought that block with me, block of oh fucking hell, right, you know, mate. Yeah, this is where I come from. And yeah, we've made our way out. This could be an actual area to actually, where have I gone wrong here? But yeah, I'm the worst at making stairs. Who'd have thought it? Chad. Sort yourself out, will ya? Alright, so if I just light up this area so next time I come down, I know where to go. Wow, what a start to Minecraft. Alright, so that's that. So mobs will spawn fairly close, but not that close really, so. Okay, so, yeah, oof, alright mate, alright pal, how are you? I'm just, don't mind me, I'm just passing. Just passing. Okay. Let's clean up. I'm so slow when it comes to these kind of things. Then go across here. Use the cobblestone to jump across. And yeah, I do believe we are out of the jungle. Out of the cave. Now off to the house before a mob kills me. And makes me lose all my stuff. Because we do not want that to happen. Let's have a ticket. I mean, I don't even know what would you call that shape? What would you call the shape of that house? Like, seriously. What would you call it? Just stand over here. What do you call that shape? Like, I suppose it does look like a foot, you know. There's the leg area and there's the actual foot part. So it's kind of the shape of a foot. A foot house. Foot house. Alright, yeah. That's that. So yeah, apart from the dying, I believe that's actually a good episode. Not a bad episode, not a bad start. And let's put all this stuff away before I lose it. Emerald, gold, this, the blocks, the string, the bone, the iron, the map, and a couple stone. I'll put all this here, and this is my gear. This is the stuff I need the most. That's what I hope it is, anyway. Food. I put some food in here, didn't I? Yeah, there it is. I'm gonna put this in here and then start cooking up the iron and gold. So let's start with that. Shove it in, half it, and put the gold in here. And then shove that in. And then shove the iron. Iron is really easy to find. Iron, I always find lots of it. But gold, yeah, gold is pretty decent to find. It's, you know, it's not as hard to find as a diamond or something. But yeah, there's 2 pieces of gold. Not a bad start. Probably could have done with finding more. And yeah, there'll be about 18 pieces of iron, dog still on the bed, being a prick, and yeah, that is the first episode of Minecrafting with Chad. Leave a comment down below what you want me to do, what you want me to try, and I could try and build something, and yeah, if you want me to go mining again, I'll go mining, because it's probably going to be a fun series of mining. It should just be mining with Chad, mine dying with Chad. That's such a shit name. Yeah, but that is the first episode of Minecrafting with Chad. Like I said, leave a comment down below saying, telling me what you would like to see. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like, share the video around. And yeah, it's been a GingerBoy Chad Pearson807 on YouTube. Please like, subscribe, and have a good day.